news, it is me, Siri and Sorrow, Imagy as a Santa Fight, and I'm back with more WWE 2K19. Hey, that's Shayna Baszler, one of the new girls. But anyway, so today, or at least in this case, but I'm back with more 2K19. So today, we're going to be starting off the gameplay with this, with our new created superstar. Alrighty, so, do a normal match, because why not? And there's Majek. And confirm. And then against. I'm gonna low key regret this, but it'll be funny. Or not regret this, but I'm gonna feel bad about doing this because I look like I've been doing half of them dirty, but honestly, can you blame me? Against Dana Brooke. Alrighty, so we will put this match options. SmackDown Live. SmackDown Live, y'all. Alright, coming up on SmackDown Live, we got Faye versus Dana Brooke. This shit's about to be so lit. So you better get ready, y'all. Prepare your butts. Because it's about to be the littest thing you're about to see in the business. Alright? So sit down and re-watch this amazing freaking match, actually. We don't even know if it'll be that amazing, but let me just say, over-exaggerate, because why the frick then? I ain't gonna sit here in silence for 50 billion seconds. Sorry. I ain't got patience for that chiz. Alright, look at her, look at her. Now she looking like she about to kick some butt. Alrighty, so she ain't here for that chiz. Right, and this is her first time walking into SmackDown Live. Alright.
Ready for singles action, Byron. What can you tell us about these two competitors? Well, I would say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. As we all know, only one will walk away when there are brains in victory.
That's true. We gotta love that, huh? Now look at her. But honestly, she should have been higher than Lana. Because Lana was worse. Oh, God. Those hideous periods. Then why are y'all keeping her in catering? Whoever just said that, whichever commentator said that, please get some help. Oh. Okay, overwhelming offense. No. Oh, she tapped. Nope, she got out. Okay, can you stop repeating yourself? Or else this chick tapping out. Oh, shoot. She's a heel. I'm a face. Oh. Alexa was trying to distract her. Is she gonna get a count out? Oh! Dana Brooke is showing fire. totally blocked that one. Jeez! Oh! Oh! Ho, ho, ho! Why you always lying? Oh my God! Let's end this chiz. Yeah, you see that? Luck got her go. Certainly it did. Thanks for talking, the commentary, as you talk about the replays. Okay, that was a great match. Dang, yo. Honestly, we gotta give that one credit. Like, come on, you gotta give that all the credit you can give. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed that, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys!